I'm going to hold the wheel or the disc on the left side of the car at the 12 and 6 o'clock position. There's a lot of play. You can see the dust shield for the rear of the brakes. There's a lot of movement there, and the movement goes all the way up through the half shaft to the differential. Much more movement than the other side. It feels wonky making quick lane changes, and it makes a scraping noise. What's going on here?